the true crime genre has never been more popular, as we know. And now combine that with dark humor, a mysterious cult, feminism, and free love. And you've got Crave's newest original series, New Eden.
Breaking news.
Breaking news.
Breaking news.
New Eden became this phenomenon.
This is about justice for all women.
Yeah!
We find the defendants.
New Eden truly was like a paradise for women.
Okay, a bit of a cliffhanger. Joining us to talk about the true crime comedy, New Eden, are the creators Kayla, Lorette, and Evany Rosen. Good to have you guys this morning.
Thanks so much
for having us.
Okay, true crime comedy.
I know it doesn't sound funny when you put those words together, but we promise
murder, laughing. Yeah,
fun.
It's fun.
You guys have defined that for people.
Well, so it's a show. We really wanted to make like a doc-style show. So it takes place in the early 90s about two women in the 70s who tried to create an all-female commune. And then people die, and they kind of introduce an alien god, and it gets worse and worse, and they sort of accidentally make a cult.
Yeah, the old accidental cult.
The old accidental cult.
It's how it always happens.
Tales all the time.
Yeah. Tales all the time, yes.
And the look of it. I mean, you talk about the women in the 90s, but showing things that happened in the 70s. Let's talk about the decision to make that look so important. Why the 70s?
I thought it was such a big time for cults. Everyone was falling into one at the time.
Yes.
There was something going on socially. But that was like, we knew we wanted to tell a story that spanned all this time. And the 70s is such a great time to explore not only like cults and kind of counterculture, but also feminism.
Yeah, I think there was a real hangover from the 60s of this free love feeling that, you know, women can have it all and free love. And then really it wasn't so positive for women. So I think there was a way that in the 70s they were like, well, we'll all get together and see if that
Let's
works.
Let's talk about this. Yeah. Was the pill nice for us?
No.
Not so much. Speaking of getting together, how did you guys get together?
Evany and I have been friends for
a decade.
A decade. Yeah,
it's very nice.
Yeah, we met at like at a comedy festival almost 10 years ago, and we've never worked on anything before this show together. Mm-hmm. So yeah, make a TV show with your best friend. It's a blast.
Yeah, how'd that go?
It works great.
Not stressful, not hard.
No, still friends. So.
Yeah. And that's major. So okay, so you guys are chatting, and you come up with this concept together. Mm-hmm. How does that conversation happen? Are you having dinner and you're like, oh, I've got a really good idea. How does that sort of pan out?
Yeah, setting the stage. Yeah, wine.
Bottom wine at my kitchen table. Ordering dinner later, remembering that we should.
But isn't that the worst? You always forget because the wine is happening.
Like, yeah. I've had a bottle of wine. Oh no.
Oh whoops! Get on Uber Eats. Yeah.
Which is a great place to develop a TV show, I think.
Yeah. Perfect mind space.
You guys are first-time showrunners. I mean, you're really doing everything. So, what was that experience like for you guys?
It was amazing. I mean, it was so many hats, and I'm not a hat person, but
I like a hat. It's good with my big hair.
It's nice. But it was great. We got to oversee everything, so we really got to create a show that was ours. Like, it did feel like we gave birth to a baby together.
Yes, absolutely. We're truly co-parenting this child. And Crave was so supportive of us in doing that job and really let it be our vision. So we were really able to work collaboratively with everyone on our team, but also really trust that we were at the helm and we really share a brain creatively. So I don't think we could have done it apart. It was really...
Oh, it would be unpleasant.
Unpleasant.
Well, it really is such a funny, funny show. I told them I was craving last night. Like I climbed into my bed at 6 o'clock and just hit it. And it was really great.
We're honored to be a part of your
my bedtime routine. I mean, maybe too much information. But guys, it was really, really funny. And so were both of you. Thank you for being
here.
Thanks
so much for having us.
All 8 episodes, by the way, of New Eden are now streaming on Crave. We'll be right back.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.